And I wrote this song for her and for this strange place. It's called Borderland. Thank you.